Dr. Pan, no, the Barton Dawes.
For us, for example, you know, the BTEC degree was the fact that I'm a professional. No more. No more. Now, at IIT Kanpur, you take your, you know, GMAT score. You know, then you go there, apply there, 500 say applications, they take a test, they take an interview, etc., etc. GMAT is not enough. Your degrees, BTEC is not enough. It's actually nothing now. I'm looking at your personality, leadership, everything is but your degree. IBM holds 2200 interviews on a, you know, recruitment mela, recruits 62 of them, 4 rounds of interview, all non-technical. Experiential development is a serious play. We nudge. To teach her about some things, we recently ended up at Jorhat silk farm. And she learned from, you know, egg to reproduction to sex, whatever, to the thread, to whatever, mulberry silk. The actual golden silk thread, down from egg to that. And that's the way to teach them. Invest in them today. Invest upfront, not after 18. Yeah, this is very nice. Be a realist. You know, in 1950s, we had this song called Juta Japani Fatawa Juta. That was Japanese quality. By 80s, Japanese quality was touchstone of quality. But in the last 2 decades, it has suffered. Because children of the scientists and engineers are not becoming engineers and scientists. And that's a social revolution. You can't stop it. Your children will not become, you know, my daughter will not become the doctor, be any right. Even if they will have a pusher into it, she will not pursue it. Know this fact. America has been able to maintain it because of immigration. It gets immigrants. 80% American Nobel laureates are actually immigrants. So your children will not become junior doctor any right. And to become, you have a serious concern. You should be concerned, actually. Next thing is, don't blame God to your children. Why do you think your control over their destiny is better than their control over their own destiny? As you say, please be God-fearing. Someone told me that. Sir, you can say, actually, please be God-loving. I said, okay, sure. I said, I'm God-loving. Please be God-loving. You know, leave something to God. As it happened in your life. Leave something to God. Build in them the general capacity to be self. God will help them. Give them how to help them. Now, of course, this is not linked to this presentation, but I say your children will be parents, will only improvise the parenting they receive in about 90% of the time. So, and because all of us will live to see our grandchildren well into their 20s, you invest today. Okay, so this is how, you know, just 2 more minutes. So this is how, you know, parenting has changed, education has changed, children have changed. So the DNA of teaching has to change. And this is my specific recommendation. So train teachers in andragogy, the way adults learn. That's the distinction we make between pedagogy and andragogy. So andragogy is only for corporates, bring that in classrooms. Treat them like adults. Parenting. This is my anchor, which is working very well with teachers now. I have trained teachers on be the model parent that you want the parents to be. If parents are your block, first you be the model parent. You change your thinking, your lifestyle, and the way you are bringing up your own child or children before you can handle parents. Why are you cribbing? You're doing the same thing. What parents? You don't have time for your children, and the parents don't have time for their children. Why are you blaming them? You first become the model parent that you want your parents to be. Parenting. Be the friend, be the role model friend. You have to be friends first with your students. Of course, you learn to become counselor, communication skills, digital skills, we have talked about. Process skills. All the CCE thing, etc. And in general, you know, till about 1900, there were no schools more than 3 classrooms anywhere in the world. So this class this school of 70 classrooms is only a 20-year-old invention. But it has come to stay now. You need good process abilities to manage them and knowledge about each one of them. You need that. And of course, new developments, you need to know the evolving theories, brain theories, mental health. So this is my agenda of teacher training in that context. Thank you very much.